Okay, so I did get the news today that I'm back. I'm not sure what I'm back from, but I'm here, ain't I? Exactly. What's up, guys? BenjiD here from GetFix, and today we're going to be walking through a process of troubleshooting an unresponsive Android phone. Now, today we're going to be working with the ZTE Z Max 958. I am replying to a comment I got from my YouTube channel from TechThatYT. Can you help me? My ZTE Z Max Pro will not turn on. All it does is blank the home button. It will not go into recovery or download mode. When it comes to troubleshooting a phone, it's not all about pressing buttons. So for example, right here, I just held the power button and it vibrated. The home button lit up one time and it turned completely off. It's unresponsive. Now I'm going to try holding the power button for a few seconds. It vibrate, and every time it vibrates, the home button does light, and that is what you're experiencing currently. If none of the fancy button methods I showed you in the previous video worked for you, then you are gonna have to follow up with this one. Here's what you do. So you already tried the volume up power, none of that worked. Volume down power, that didn't work. Holding the power button and hooking up the charging cable, that did not work. What now? Tech that? Here's a question. Does the home button only light up when you hold the power button, or does it light up when you stick in the charger? Another question, do you get the LED indicator anywhere at the top of the screen? Here's my theory, because none of the button methods are working for neither of us, I assume it's a physical issue, whether that is water damage or physical screen damage. Here's how you examine that. So for screen damage, you do want proper lighting. Move it around a little bit until you see a crack on the LCD, not digitizer. The LCD is underneath the glass you touch. So let's take a look up here, no cracks whatsoever. Let's take a look at the LCD overall. Once again, I am examining no cracks. High chance of water damage. That is my assumption. So there is a way to find out whether or not your phone is water damaged, and one way to do that is open up the back panel. And I understand you have the ZTE Z Max Pro and it will be difficult to open up the back panel, but it is possible. So once you have the back panel open, you should be able to see the water indicators. And this is this little red thing right here. So on top of the battery right here is a water damage indicator. And when it turns red, it does mean the phone has been water damaged. So I was correct. Let's see where else you could see the water damage indicator. Right in here, it is red, water damage. So that's pretty much why my phone's unresponsive, because it has been water damaged. If I want to fix this issue, I do have to replace the screen. If you have any more questions, let me know down below. Tech that. Thank you for asking it. That pretty much wraps it up for this video, guys. BenjiD here from GetFixed, and I'm out. Subscribe. Peace.